After we create the bell frame, next, we will curve all these four corners. To do so, I'm going to zoom in just a little bit. Place your two finger on this mouse pad and then just slide forward to zoom in. And after that, I'm going to come over here to this edit pattern tool, click on it. And then hover that mouse over to the right. And I'm going to select smooth curve tool. Click on it to select. Next, I'm going to come down here. You see right here when I hovered the mouse over that point, it kind of turned purple-ish. And I'm going to right click on that point. After that, this round corner by length window pop up. I'm going to click on this link icon right here to link. Every time I click on that links icon, when I type the number in here, it will equally amount number appear on the lines too as well. So let me show you that. I'm going to type in 0.4, which is 0.4 centimeter. And as you can see, I only type in the top one, but also the bottom one has changed as well. And percentage curve, we wanted 50%, which is perfect. Next, I'm going to come down here and click on OK to confirm. I'm going to repeat the step on these three more corners. Once again, while the smooth curve tool is active, I'm going to right click and then this round corner by length window pop up. And as you can see, we only have to click one on this links icon. And right now we don't have to click it on again. So I'm gonna just type in 0.4 and just double check to make sure is line two also 0.4 and curve percent 50% and click OK. I'm going to repeat the step on this third corner. Once again, right click and then type in 0.4. And as you can see, both lines are 0.4 each. I'm going to click on OK to confirm. And finally, the last corner, I'm going to once again right click to bring this round corner by length window. And I'm going to type in 0.4. Then come down here. Click on OK to confirm.
Hi, I'm Rose Willy from Encoder Fashion. There is more information under this video. Bye!